So. Yeah, so here's the next process that's going to happen. As I was saying to you, it's obviously a process that's going to be on another level as far as delicacy is concerned. But could do the same thing, which is take all the excess, what you call rust, sorry, off of the instrument, and which is preparing it because it has to be completely clean and smooth for the chromium plating, which is the process after the nickel plating. So yeah, there's a few processes before that. Can I just? Okay, here we go. Here's the actual tool.
Thank you. start.
You can't get right inside at the moment with the... It's not possible to get right inside with it, no?